Welcome to Bhadra IAS Academy. Aji apnaloko karone loi aisu notun set of MCQs. So first question to aisu. The terms socialist and secular were added to the constitution by option kita hoise? Option A 42nd amendment, option B 24th amendment, option C 44th amendment or option D 52nd amendment. Yate correct answer hoise option A 42nd amendment. Question number 2. The preamble of the constitution outlines option the main objective of the constitution, the basic principle of the constitution, the fundamental rights or none of the above. The correct answer is option A, that is the main objective of the constitution. Now coming to question number 3. According to the preamble, the chief source of political authority is option A, the people, option B, the government, option C, the state, option D, none of the above. The correct answer is option A, the people. Now coming to question number 4. What serves as the key to the constitution? Option A, the fundamental rights, option B, the directive principles, option C, the preamble, or option D, none of the above. Your correct answer is here, option C, that is the preamble. The preamble serves as the key to the constitution of India. Now coming to question number 5. The Indian constitution is divided into option A 16 parts, option B 22 parts, option C 25 parts or option D 26 parts. The correct answer is option B 22 parts. Now coming to question number 6. The Indian constitution is less rigid than option A US constitution, option B Canadian constitution, option C British constitution or option D French constitution. The correct answer is option A US constitution. Now coming to question number 7. Which amendment is known as mini constitution? Option A 24th amendment, option B 32nd amendment, option C 42nd amendment or option D 44th amendment. The correct answer is option C 42nd amendment. Now coming to question number 8. In India, amendment to the constitution can be initiated by option A the people, option B the center, option C the states or option D the center as well as states. The correct answer is option B the center. Now coming to next question, that is question number 9. India became a sovereign republic in option A 1947, option B 1949, option C 1950 or option D 1956. The correct answer is option C, that is 1950. India became a sovereign republic in the year 1950. Now coming to question number 10. Suspending fundamental rights have been taken from suspending fundamental rights during emergency have been taken from option A Germany, option B Government of India Act 1935, option C UK or option D USA. The correct answer is option A Germany. The provision of suspending fundamental rights during emergency have been taken from the German constitution. Now coming to question number 11. Which article of the constitution provides for right to vocation? Option A Article 19 clause 1 sub clause A, option B Article 19 clause 1 sub clause B, option C Article 19 clause 1 sub clause D or option D Article 19 clause 1 sub clause D. The correct answer is option C Article 19 clause 1 sub clause D. Now coming to question number 12. Which part of the constitution contains directive principles? Option A part 1, option B part 2, option C part 3 or option D part 4. The correct answer is option D part 4. Now coming to next question, that is question number 13. The right to move to the Supreme Court for the enforcement of fundamental rights is provided in option A Article 30, option B Article 31, option C Article 32 Option D, Article 35. The correct answer is option C, that is Article 32. Now coming to question number 14. Can directive principles can be enforced? Option A, yes. Option B, no. Option C, enforceable in a court of law. Or option D, none of the above. The correct answer is option A, yes. That is, directive principle can be enforced, and it can be enforced by the legislation. Now coming to question number 15. Original jurisdiction can be enjoyed by option A, Supreme Court only. Option B, High Court only. Option C, District Court only. Or option D, all of the above. The correct answer is option D, all of the above. That is, original jurisdiction is enjoyed by Supreme Court, High Court and District Court. All. Now coming to question number 16. The High Court is a option A, Court of Record. Option B, not a Court of Record. Option C, Court of Appeal only. Option D, not a Court of Appeal only. The correct answer is option A, that is Court of Record. High Court is a Court of Record. Now coming to question number 17. Judicial review provision is taken from option A, America. Option B, UK. Option C, Germany. Option D, Canada. The correct answer is option A, that is America. Judicial review provision is taken from the American Constitution. Now coming to question number 18. Amending the Constitution with 2/3 majority is taken from option A, Australia. Option B, Canada. Option C, South Africa. Or option D, Germany. Here the correct answer is option C, South Africa. That is, amending the Constitution with 2/3 majority is taken from South Africa. Now coming to question number 19. Preamble is taken from option A, America. Option B, Canada. Option C, Germany. Or option D, none of the above. The correct answer is option A, that is America. The preamble of the Indian Constitution is taken from the American Constitution. Now coming to question number 20. First meeting of the Constituent Assembly was held on option A, 9 December 1946. Option B, 11 December 1946. Option C, 13 December 1946. Option D, 7 December 1946. Here the correct answer is option A, 9 December 1946. Now coming to question number 21. Total session of the Constituent Assembly. Option A, 11 sessions. Option B, 12 sessions. Option C, 13 sessions. Or option D, 14 sessions. The correct answer is option A, 11 sessions. Now coming to question number 22. The retirement age of the members of UPSC is option A, 62 years. Option B, 63 years. Option C, 64 years. Option D, 65 years. The correct answer is option D, that is 65 years. Now coming to question number 23. The retirement age of the members of the State Public Service Commission is option A, 62 years. Option B, 63 years. Option C, 64 years. Option D, 65 years. Here the correct answer is option A, that is 62 years. Now coming to question number 24. The Supreme Court is set up by option A, by a law of parliament. Option B, by the constitution. Option C, by presidential order. Option D, by the prime minister. Here the correct answer is option B, that is by the constitution. The Supreme Court is set up by the constitution of India. Now coming to question number 25. The judges of a Supreme Court is appointed by option A, the Chief Justice of India. Option B, parliament. Option C, Vice President. Or option D, President. The correct answer is option D, the President of India. Now coming to question number 26. The judges of a Supreme Court can be removed by option A, Chief Justice of India. Option B, Prime Minister. Option C, Parliament. Option D, President. Here the correct answer is option D, President of India. Now coming to question number 27. A judge of a Supreme Court addresses his resignation to option A, CJI, that is Chief Justice of India. Option B, Vice President. Option C, President. Option D, Attorney General. The correct answer is option C, that is the President of India. Now coming to question number 28. The highest court of appeal in India is option A, the Supreme Court, option B, the High Court, option C, the Parliament, or option D, the President. Here the correct answer is option A, that is the Supreme Court of India. Now coming to question number 29. The drafting committee was formed on option A, 29 August 1946, option B, 29 August 1947, option C, 13 December 1946, option D, 9 December 1946. Here the correct answer is option B, that is 29 August 1947. Now coming to the last question, that is question number 30. Supreme Court working procedure has been taken from option A, UK, option B, USA, option C, Japan, option D, Canada. Here the correct answer is option C, Japan. How Supreme Court will work, this provision has been taken from the Japan Constitution. So, অধিক জানিবৰ কাৰণে আপোনালোকে আমাৰ ৱেবছাইট www.bhadraiasacademy.in ইয়াত লগইন কৰিব পাৰে অথবা আমাক কল কৰিব পাৰে আমাৰ ফোন নম্বৰ হৈছে 8638391721 ধন্যবাদ